What up, fam? Let's start the vlog in 3, 2, 1. Let's get it. Heyo, vlog. What is up, guys? How we doing? Bon giorno a tutti. Bit of Italian just to get you in the mood, but yeah.
Every day I got some fly shit on. Yeah. Keeping all black outfit on.
I'm not going to be there this year, but go back and watch that vlog. It was a car show last year at the Oakland Park. Fun fair. I love the passage. Yeah. Thank you. Legendary. Lime green, guys. Lime green back. Why in the hell? Well, at least if you get a nick, you know where you'll find it. At the park. Just realise, guys, we're going to be setting up for that fun fair today. It's the 3rd of July, so it's on the 5th, so I'm going to miss it. No, I'll be here. I might come down for that. Just for the vlog, of course. For you guys, because I love you guys. Anyway, let's go and check it out.
I've been busy.
Guys, I'm gonna go to the other end of the park. Get a bit of shade, there's no shade here. Hey guys, did anyone leave a hat behind? Someone left their hat right here. It's all dirty and full of grass. Not my style, to be honest. Baseball caps are more my style. Boston Red Sox right here. Anyone? No. Okay, guys. It's too windy to properly vlog. But I'm here. They're setting up the fair. It's all being set up. I'm gonna vlog it for you guys. It's a tradition to come down here, to be honest. Every year I find myself here. I never plan to, but I do. I do come still. Either on the Sunday or the Saturday. Last year, my dad brought his classic car down for the car show. You just park your car and people walk around and stare at your car. But ours was like the most normal car there. But yeah, it is a bit windy for you to hear me up here. So yeah, the fun fair this weekend. But Sunday, got a surprise for you guys. I'm going to another music thing, concert. see movement, guys. There's movement in the funfair set up. Come on, this one. Watching the funfair being set up.
They're going to get their dinner when we get home. Or their breakfast.
I love dogs. You like dogs? Dogs. That was random, wasn't it? German Shepherd and a Labrador. Two of the nicest dogs you'll ever find. But like I said, guys, the fair is on and you can see it here. But was that on another level? That was another level of cuteness, wasn't it? A lot of oil going into that. Petrol. Diesel, probably. That's what powers all the rides, I guess. And guys, look at the bottom one. So you're telling me, guys, I don't get it. How does four trees cost £1,000? And why would they build any of that if we didn't drop litter? I don't get it. I'm all for not littering, but are four trees worth £1,000?
Barkeeping.
Or any of the other crap? I don't know. Got run over. He's driving straight at me as well. Anyway, guys, take it easy, fam. Peace.
Sparky B.
Yeah. Yeah. But this is the World Cup. Yes.